section.
Oh, good, okay, that's it, that's perfect. The difference, that was more of a goal. And then just, if you sponge clean that up, then, yeah. So your next step, after you do that, we're going to comb it in. So Katerina, you have to be careful when you make twists.
That's terrible.
Just leave it for now. You want the flat tip, your flat of your hand on either side. Make sure your hands are wet.
Okay.
Flat hands on either side, push in the sides, flat, hold and trigger. And then pump in and up. And stop. Too much in my voice. Okay, what you're doing is just coming in and out, pulling it in. Okay? And you have a little thin spot there. Alright. You want to slow your heel down a little bit, okay? Don't be afraid to use a little pressure. Put your hands around the side. Open it and come right up. That's it. That's all you need to do. The reason we're doing that is to keep it in control. If you left it wide, and we're trying to stretch it through the walls, it can fall, okay? Alright, so slow your heel down a little bit. You're going to work with the sponge here. Going to work at 3 o'clock. Think of the wheel as a clock. This is a 3 o'clock side on your right, okay? So your left hand is inside, opposite your right hand. Nope, turn your hand this way. Look, your hands are like this.
Okay. Inside.
One hand is inside, one hand is outside. That's why I needed you to sit over there and watch me from both sides, okay? So your hand with the sponge is at, you need to grip that sponge. No. Watch. Watch for a second. Put your hand here. Push in. No. Hold your hands up. Push in at the base. And you're traveling up to stretch within the walls. You get to the top, come away. Okay? So notice when you put your hand down in there where your fingers are. And so you have clay down here. You want to push this clay in and get it to travel up. Okay? So do it again. Be gentle. Okay. So you need to have something happening. You need to push in the clay. Okay? You need to feel the clay move and then you start to go up. Whoops. Okay? Just try and fix it for you. This is where this is going to come into play. I'm going to straighten that. You have a little thin area down here because when you're trying to cone it in, you really squeeze that base. So when you start, you're going to start a little bit higher. So you're going to start a little bit up here because if you feel your fingers down here, it's very thin.
Yeah.
You can feel the difference of clay between, you know, like there's that much there and there's that, you know. So start up here a little bit, okay? Right here. Remember, you have to travel evenly. You have to feel, you can't just skim over the surface. Oh, nice and slow. Good. Ease up the pressure and come away. Perfect. Okay. So that looks pretty good. I would just clean up the water. And then yours looks pretty good too. Just want to fix this little dimple here. You've had no problem before. You lose whatever you have. Okay. So let's do it one more time because I feel, go ahead, you'll be on that side. I'm going to be on this side. You want to squeeze that clay? No, you're good. You're thin.
Remember that.
A little bit. A little bit thin. Now feels more even. If you just feel over the clay, it's not thick in one area and thin in another. You want to try and have even walls. When you have thick and thin walls, you get a problem. Cracks can form. It doesn't dry evenly. It can distort more. Okay?
Yes.
So now we're going to do trim the rim. So you're going to get your needle tool.
This is the tricky part.
Okay.
I was watching you doing this.
Yes. You want to wet your left hand. Wet your left hand. Finger and thumb on your left hand. Slow the wheel a little bit. You want to put your finger and thumb over the edge like that. Just let your thumb come down a little bit. You're going to take the needle tool on top of your thumb and let it just touch the surface. Okay? And you have to be patient. glance across, you gotta hold it back and then let go of it. Stay in one place, and then pick it up. Perfect. Okay. So now, if you stop the wheel, just stop the wheel for a second. You'll use the edge of the needle to get this little inch of clay up, because the slide is slightly. Okay, and then very gently, with your sponge in your fingers, you're gonna round that edge up. You did it, very good, excellent. You need to clean up your water though, so get your sponge. Hold your sponge in place as the wheel turns. Use both hands because you don't want, and you know, you work right in front of you. You want to get that edge nice and round, okay? Not too much. You have to be gentle because you don't want it to distort, okay? Alright, that looks good. You don't need to do any more. Very good. Right here, right in front of you, finger and thumb on the edge. This hand right in front of you. And then the sponge kind of rolling over the edge. Okay, good. All right, now we're going to take care of the bottom. So we're going to get the wood tool, okay? Wet the tip of it, okay? Notice it has an angle. Okay, have the angle up on top. Just hold it, push it, hold the tool with two hands though, so it doesn't jump and move. Oh, hi, thank you for coming. Okay, wait for me if you're not sure what you're gonna do, okay? I just have to.
Hi.
Come on over here, Jean.